So your name is Christian Stokes.
My name is Nelson Christian Stokes.
Yeah.
I tell people when I do something worthwhile, I start using the Nelson. Because it's very distinguished.
Nelson Christian Stokes. Chris is a four-time Olympian as a member of the Jamaican bobsleigh team.
The last time the Olympics were held in Canada, it was four men from Jamaica who made international headlines, making them legends in the history of bobsledding and heroes in their own native Jamaica.
I had no idea in my head at the time that by the end of the week I'd been in an Olympic race.
Prior to bobsledding, Chris was a standout high school sprinter, winning medals in classes 3, 2, and 1. Chris continued his track career at the University of Idaho on scholarship before switching to bobsleighing.
The team went into the competition with barely any practice together. Their first run was terrible, their second a little better. In the third, they had a good start, one of the best of any country, but it didn't end well. They had jumped in too tight, Dudley had trouble steering, they got into what's called a wave, and crashed.
In the era of sports, Chris played a key role as both athlete and administrator in establishing Jamaica bobsleigh as a leading competitor in the sport with multiple Olympic qualifications and medal placements at international competitions.
Always remember, your bones will not break in a bobsled.
No, they shatter.
His book, Cool Runnings and Beyond, the story of the Jamaica bobsleigh team, is the definitive history of this renowned Jamaican brand. He's the founder, chairman, and CEO of a group of companies, NCS Enterprises, NCSE Money Services, 1-1 Coco, CaribbeanEyeSchool.com, the Jamaica Bobsleigh and Skeleton Federation, Akon Sports Management, and he's also co-founder and chairman Akon Track Club. Chris's strong business sense comes from his over 20 years as a corporate executive. He held the position as the General Manager, International Business Division at National Commercial Bank, Jamaica Limited, NCB. Prior to joining NCB, he held the post as Senior Vice President, Business Development at the Victoria Mutual Building Society. He holds a Master of Business Administration degree in Finance from Washington State University, a Bachelor of Science degree in Finance from the University of Idaho, and a Postgraduate Diploma in Banking from the Stonier Graduate School of Banking. Chris is currently a doctoral student at the Sir Arthur Lewis Institute of Social and Economic Studies at the University of the West Indies, and he's a guest columnist on leadership for the leading newspaper in the Caribbean. Chris is married to Kayon and has one daughter, Natalia.